And we're back.
We're back! Oh my god.
I got some Arnold Schwarzenegger-induced steroids.
I'm okay. Fucking Cloverfield creatures are jumping out.
Gotta love those roids.
Roid rage. That's why Ethan survives all this shit.
Hello!
Oh, hi. And, yeah, this gun is so much better.
Oh.
Pistol.
No, we're not gonna waste that. Yo! Fucking die.
Nice block.
Oh.
Would you be willing to dress up as a cabbage monster for con sometime, Ricky?
No, I don't want to be covered in black shit.
Why?
Oh, he stumbled to the side. They're getting smart.
What happens when cabbage monsters become sentient? This is what happens when you anger a patch of Cabbage Patch Kids.
This is what happens to all the Cabbage Patch Kids that have been left to die in the dumps.
Yeah.
Shotgun shells, click, click.
Jingle bells, shotgun shells, I killed Santa Claus. Ricky just goes silent at that.
I'm concentrating.
Yeah, he doesn't want to die again. Oh! Another room! How convenient.
Oh boy, solid fuel. Because the burner is always so helpful.
Well, we're okay, guys. We're okay.
Do we have any more coins, or is it just the one? Just the one. Okay.
Who is spending all our coins?
We're gonna put that repair kit in there, because I don't need this handgun, because ours is better.
Ours is better.
Ours is better!
My mom better than your mom. We have the same mother.
Ooh, boy. More shotgun shells.
TV?
TV's useless.
Oh, TV's useless because it's got the videos in there?
Yeah, it's previewing the videotapes.
Oh, like... Mia.
The one we're not ever going to do ever.
Unless it's the end of the game.
No.
You don't think so?
Never.
Maybe I'll do it. That's very suspicious.
We're going to risk it for a biscuit. Yeah!
By the way,
what's that?
Oh, I thought I saw something moving behind you.
Another weapon, yeah! I have mini gun. I wish I had a mini gun. Strong chem fluid.
Can make some grenades. Because, darling, you'd catch a grenade for me.
No, I would not.
You throw your head on a blade for me.
I definitely would not do that.
Jump in front of a train for copyright laws.
I definitely would do none of those things.
Because you don't care. Because you're awesome like that. Supplements! Because you know, kids, taking drugs in games. Best thing ever for you. Right?
Yes. Okay, we have 3 neurotoxin rounds.
Well, hopefully we can use it against that cunt face.
I don't know if you ever fight him, I don't remember.
Kinda interesting that we don't actually fight him. I wonder if he gets killed by Jack or something. Stupid boy! Where the blazes is our light?
It's not activated by the plot.
No? Like, literally, we have light just randomly?
Yeah, it's kind of activated by plot device.
That's really stupid.
I have a grenade launcher, so your argument is invalid. Actually, it is valid, but... Cabbage Monster's argument is invalid.
Cabbage Monster doesn't exist with grenade launcher. He's gotta get that.
Gotta get that.
Boom, boom, boom.
Gotta get that.
Boom, boom, boom.
Gotta get that.
Copyright suit. Okay.
I need a car battery.
We need a battery now. Battery. Oh, hey, Faye.
You
there
mean
it
like
is.
This battery right here?
This battery right here. It's up to his end. I think we don't have to worry about explosive boxes anymore. No, I'm kidding. I told you I was kidding. Damn it, Ricky.
You lied to me, Bill. Why?
Because I didn't think you'd actually do it.
Bill, I thought you were my friend.
I am your friend. Wait, who said I was your friend? Did my other persona say I was your friend?
That bastard.
The fucking bastard. Damn you, Reginald! Don't ask questions.
Don't ask, don't tell.
I believe in that policy.
Oh, hey, it's my social life.
So no flashlight again?
Pretty much. Nope.
The barn fight?
I don't like the sound of that. Oh, I really don't like the sound of whatever that was.
Fuck you too.
I have grenades, boy.
Keep an eye out.
Oh! You're a big motherfucker, aren't you?
Is he a fat guy in a little coat?
Now is not the time for your jokes, Bill.
Is he dead?
I hope so. No, he just looks a bit upset.
Like, this is a fat ass son of a bitch.
This is a really big, evil, mean cabbage monster.
This
Oliver. Oh.
Okay, he's a boomer. That's smart. What the hell is this guy putting us through?
I don't know.
That was really smart of you to use the stairs there, mate. Alright, and in this corner, we have the newest challenger, and his name is John Cena!
Oh, I see.
With that thing on the wall, I thought there was another explosive. McDuck! But no. And then Ricky's like, I can't trust you anyway, Bill. I'm not doing it. And gets himself killed. Why didn't you warn me? You told... Oh.
Supply.
I was so excited there for a minute. I thought it was Granny. I was hoping she had baked us cookies like she used to when we were kids.
It's a guy that's been on fire.
That dude was on fire.
You're next.
I am not.
1408.
1408? He mentioned that, didn't he? So we could have skipped this whole thing if I had just remembered the stupid fucking password.
Yep.
It's 1408, really. I wonder if anybody's ever just sped run through this and not even bothered to kill Fat Man.
Buddy, this is a test of skills, so don't cheat. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
What? All of it? We have to get rid of everything?
Yeah.
Is this why you hate him?
Yes.
Everything?
Everything.
Not even our knife?
Nope.
How the hell did he do that? You little bitch. And of course our light doesn't activate for some odd reason. Wow. Wow in hell.
Balloons.
Well, at least Daddy's not around to see our failure. Right? That's a bad idea, mate. Hey, Ricky, I got an idea. Let's have a fire right up next to methane and see what happens.
Because I couldn't burn through that.
Exactly. Don't worry. What the fuck was that?
A sprinkler?
Why do we have night vision now?
We don't.
Kiss my ass.
So how does that get activated? Just plot device?
Probably.
You could light the candle on a fucking spark. Holy shiz. Ew, what is that?
Ethan, why?
He wanted the thingy.
A dirty telescope.
There's no water in that. You can take it to the shower, though. Ew! Don't put that up to your eye.
Pink eye.
Like he cares, though. He's already had his hand chopped up. What more disease is going to get?
I did it.
You did it? How'd you do it?
It's all cleaned off now.
Oh. Well, that's kind of cool. What are you looking for?
I don't know. It said it's polarized. Oh, what the fuck? Hanging neck, man. Whatever the fuck that is, baby.
Creepy?
Oh, my candle went out.
Aww. Can't handle it. Hanging neck, man. Whatever the fuck it is, baby. No. 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 That. Well, it's a torch.
It is a straw doll.
And I think you're supposed to do that. Set the straw doll on fire. Go up to the methane shit. You.
Dummy finger. What was the point of this?
Make it hold the candle? Doesn't fit. God. Wow, he's just... Again, why can't we just set them on fire? What?
Okay.
We just tried that. Okay, back up a minute. Okay. I'm glad I don't have a fear of balloons. I have a friend of mine who actually genuinely has a fear of balloons.
What the fuck is that supposed to say?
Why does he think this is fun?
A little yellow balloon. What am I supposed to do with this?
Just promise me there's not gonna be like some sort of clown zombie or some shit.
I can't promise you that. It won't stop.
What is that? Gunpowder?
Oil, perhaps?
Oil? Carl! We can fit in the thing. What the fuck is that? The living hell.
I need to give him something to write with.
A pencil?
Where am I gonna get a pencil, Bill? Can I burn the balloon? No.
There's that methane thing over there. I don't know what that does. Ow! Okay, it was a nailed balloon.
I found what we're supposed to write with. Ouch.
In our own blood. My tummy hurts. All around the mulberry bush, the monkey chased the weed. The monkey stopped to tie his shoe.
Please stop it. Let go of me.
No. Ow!
Ow. That's my arm, you bastard.
Oh, fucking. Ow, loser.
Ow.
It says loser.
Owie.
Oh.
I don't want to play this game anymore.
Oh, damn. What a fuck-faced asshole. Oh, my God. I hate, dude, I have a fucking hatred of clowns. That shit's...
I fucking despise clowns.
Here, have a valve! That's really funny is that I have a friend of mine who actually used to be a clown.
There's a lot of whatever that is coming out of there.
That looks like fuel, mate.
Probably.
Or some oil or some form of really ridiculous bullshit.
Oh, okay. Get out of there, you hear the ticking, retard.
Ow, and shit, God. What's that?
Ow.
Run. Run, Ethan, run! Go behind you and run. What the shit?
Oh. I died, brownie face.
We'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And remember to stay lovely.
Okay.
Holy fucking shit.
Okay, bye.
Bye.